were left to right, the Prince of Wales, King of Bulgaria, President Lebrun, and the Grand Duchess of Luxembourg. The British army is represented by the 5th Dennis Killings, of which the dead king was colonel-in-chief.